Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to add all free Steam games to your library. Start by going to the link below, or just type in steamdb.info free packages. This is a third-party tool, but it is one of the safest of them all. It has been there for over 10 years, and a lot of players already used it. Now, as you can read here, this is a page that is generated dynamically and lists all of the free games and demos on Steam, including free content for games that you already own. So, beware, you will be adding thousands of games, demos, and other free content to your library. This will make Steam a little slower if you have an old or slow computer and your library a little messy. You can always stop if you have enough free games, of course, or delete some of them later on. Now, how can you use this tool? First, click on Install the Browser Extension. Choose your standard browser and click on Add to Browser. When done so, go back to the first page and log into your Steam by clicking here. Or here. When logged in, all of the free games and demos on Steam will be shown in this list. You can start adding them to your Steam library by clicking on Activate these packages now. You can, however, only add 50 to your library an hour. Seeing there are over 10000 games and demos in this list, if you want to download them all, it will take you days or even weeks. But it is possible to just leave your PC on with this tab opened up, and they will all be added. To stop, just close the tab. Free games will not, however, give a +1 to your game count. Some packages cannot be activated in your country, as shown here. You can also hide demos or only view content for your own games. I hid demos and legacy media, and the list is still very long as you can see. I will now start this tool for a while to show you this actually works. This is my Steam library after activating the tool for 10 seconds. 40 free games have already been added, like Dragon World and Devil Seeds, which were the number 1 and 2 on the list. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.